In this neighborhood, it seems wherever lights twinkled, a thief wasn't far behind.
I felt violated. It's not a good feeling.
This mom's surveillance camera captured a woman stealing an Amazon delivery, a makeup pencil, from inside her glass door last Monday.
We should be able to feel safe here. I should be able to have packages delivered here.
Amazon delivered another package a few days later. This time, a onesie for her daughter.
The sensors went off and I'm like, I just knew it. I had a feeling in my stomach that something was wrong, and there she was again.
The thief was back for a second time in a week. This mom, who asked us not to show her face, decided revenge was in order.
The best way I feel like to cope with things is to have a good sense of humor about it.
She and her husband came up with a plan.
Well, it didn't take long, believe me.
With a little help from their daughter.
We put two, just dirty diapers in there and flipped them inside out, taped up the Amazon package, set them in the door.
And they waited just one day for that thief to return.
She got the special surprise for my daughter.
Stealing a package full of dirty diapers.
It just felt good to feel like we got some sort of justice.
Hazelwood police arrested the thief. A spokesman told us while this family's solution was creative, officers do not particularly encourage the transfer of bodily fluids. But for this family, the laugh was worth it.
I think it's a good idea. It might make people think twice before they steal.